Kung Fu Panda director Mark Osborne said at the International Film Festival of India, My Neighbor Totoro was an inspiration for his 2015 film The Little Prince, an adaptation of Antoine de Saint-Exupéry's classic children's book by the same name. Osborne said, I love Miyazaki films because he's always using female characters and this was very inspiring. He also said, but I was also thinking about him because I knew he loves this book, and if I made a bad movie, it would be terrible to make him angry at me. So I was always thinking about making something he would appreciate. As far as Osborne is aware, however, Miyazaki has not seen his film. Osborne said that he tried to reach out to Miyazaki, but never heard a response. He famously doesn't see other people's movies, and I'm kind of glad, is what Osborne said. As much as I did, the best thing with the movie, and I love the movie, I was really nervous for him to see it. Miyazaki has cited The Little Prince as one of his top 50 children's books. A 1999 NHK documentary actually showed him traveling to France and the Sahara Desert to follow the footsteps of author Antoine de Saint-Exupéry. So should a screening for Miyazaki be arranged? Let us know in the comments. What do you think of this story? The full story is at AnimeNewsNetwork.com.